Hey, it is Slender Sam here. Oh no, I used the wrong intro. Hey, it's Sam here. Yeah, we're just gonna I'm playing They're All Blokes, so we're just gonna go. Oh look, a FIFA 18 advert. So we're just gonna start playing, I guess. So you can tell already that I'm amazing at this game. Whoa, I'm off. Oh whoa, I'm such a pro. I'm being sarcastic, by the way. I mean, like, see, I nearly tripped over there. I meant this is oh piss easy, but like on the third level, it's kind of hard, mate. Oh my gosh, my hair looks pretty gay today. I must have to style it a bit. So yeah, I guess I'm doing YouTube again. It's pretty fun, I guess. It's not as good as how good it was when I was like 8, 10, 11, because I used to come home every day and be like, I'm gonna go film whatever I want and just post it. One video where I was with that guy made out of pipe. Pyrostein, and I was like raging because I couldn't do the Charlie challenge or whatever it was called. I forgot. That was so 2015. I don't even know what year it was. So like I uploaded for a long time. I did lots of videos, but then like that was just a year when I just did nothing, I guess. Oh wait, no, I got it the what? Yeah, wait, no, is this level 2? Because if it is level 2, then this is I always find this one like really hard. Like, look at how pro that I nearly fell. Never mind. So yeah, like every other 12-year-old on this planet, I play Roblox. Yeah, it's pretty dank. I'm sorry that made you cringe really hard, but still, like, it's okay. Like, even if you play something really good, like CS:GO or something, Roblox is still okay. Like, everyone plays Roblox. Even if you're available to play decent games like CS:GO, League of Legends, WoW, or something like that. I don't know. Like, Osu as well. Yeah, so that's kind of interesting, I guess. Sure, a bit bored of just hearing me talk, playing Roblox. I remember I used to not really get my head around the concept of how gaming was entertaining, watching people play games and you can just play them by yourselves. I'm not one of those people though, like I guess I don't really count Roblox and Cactus McCoy's gaming. I just count them as cool math games or something like that. In our primary school they allowed us to play Roblox, and if you ask them why, they'd be like, oh, when you play Speedrun 4, get the angle right. Oh, God. See, I'm brilliant at this. You see, I'm a pro at Roblox. I'm better than you. Whoa. I will steal your Robux, and I will hack your Minecraft account. Oh, I used to play Minecraft sometimes. I used to play FNAF, Pixel Gun 3D, Minecraft. Yeah, mate, it was pretty gnarly. I'm bored, really, to be honest. I uploaded a video today. I was making noodles, egg noodles in a toilet, because why not? It's really hard. You have to, like, land at the right place. I hate Roblox. Mind. But still, I just made noodles in a toilet bowl today. It was quite fun. I didn't want to add any sauce, because my mum was like, why did he just take a kettle into the toilet? And why does he just take my noodles with him to the toilet? But yeah. Oh my gosh, I'm gonna look back on this and think like, what the hell was I thinking, getting noodles and making them in a toilet bowl? I told her I was just gonna make some tea, but then she